It's me, Mickey Mouse. And yeah, I have a game channel. Yeah, you remember Bonnie and Freddy? I have them hostage. But you probably don't know what they're like. Okay, I'm back. I just had a seizure for a couple of seconds. Yeah, I have them in my basement. Would the guys come see them? Well, you wouldn't see them. Yeah. And if anybody calls the police, I have my friend over here. Big Jambalaya. Big Jambalaya. Oh, how are you, Big Jambalaya?
Oh, yeah, man. You know I'm good, dude. How you been, dude?
Big Jambalaya, are you okay? Jambalaya isn't okay. So, I just wanted to tell you that I have Bonnie and Freddy kidnapped. Big Jambalaya, isn't that right? Well, he's in pain right now, but I'm not gonna help him. Because I don't help people. Big Jambalaya, get up!
Okay, man, get me up. Stupid Mickey Mouse telling me what to do and always giving me these orders.
I heard that, Big Jambalaya. I heard that. Don't let me come over there. I'll be right back. Oh. Well, as you guys can see, I taught Big Jambalaya's manners. Isn't that right, Big Jambalaya?
Oh yeah, man, you taught me well, dude.
This is why you guys don't mess with me. Disney kicked me off. Like, it was crazy. They were telling me that I'm un-kid friendly. Like, guys, you guys know sometimes I have issues with, like, sitting down and stuff. You guys know that I have issues with it. See, like right now, I would honestly see why Disney would kick me out. Because in my movie, you really, really do have to sit down a lot. And I'm just telling you guys right now, sometimes it's a pain in the butt. So, I hope that you guys could get my Disney contract back because I ain't getting paid. So, I need to get paid right now. Or y'all could just send some money to me. That's okay too. Totally, like, I don't need it. Is everybody down? Why am I still recording? I'm wasting all my time. It's almost bedtime.
Dude, you should have thought about that last time.
Shut up, Big Jambalaya. I'm coming over there again. Now I hope that you guys enjoyed a day of my life, and I hope that you enjoyed seeing Jambalaya getting beat down multiple times.